Hey folks, Dr. Sinatra here. I want to give you some tips on the coronavirus. Look, I'm not a respiratory, specialist. I am a heart specialist, but just like there's risk factors for heart disease, whether you're, obese or, you have diabetes or hypertension or you smoke cigarettes, there's risk factors for the coronavirus. Ethnicity could be a risk factor. Certainly men of my age group, aging males, people with high blood pressure, diabetics, certainly increasing use of alcohol could be a factor because it slows down your white blood cell activity, just like in diabetics. So anyway, the tip of the day here is that if you're a type 2 diabetic, and that means you can be a mere 5 to 25 pounds overweight, you have a borderline hemoglobin A1C, you can have like a borderline blood sugar, suppose your blood sugar runs around 100 to 110, this is a risk factor, folks, especially if you're overweight. So what are some simple things you can do to cut down on your risk of dying from the coronavirus? Certainly, a little exercise is good. A little carbohydrate restriction and weight reduction. If you do these simple measures, cut down on sugars, exercise more, lose 5 to 10 or 15 pounds, drop down your hemoglobin A1C, drop down your blood sugars, now you're going to be in a better position. You can have better white cell activity, better phagocytosis of bacteria, and you'll be in a stronger place to fight this virus should it cross your path. From my heart to yours, I'm Dr. Steve Sinatra.